Your Excellency, President of the Republic of Suriname, Excellencies, distinguished delegates, ladies and gentlemen. First and foremost, on behalf of the Government of Malaysia, allow me to express our sincere appreciation for the excellent leadership and hospitality provided by the government and people of Suriname. Together with all of you, Malaysia also stands proud to share some of our global contributions. Our rich history in forest management dates back in 1905. We also took leadership to have the first FSC, Tropical Forest Certification, in 1997. We indeed started way before the catastrophic disasters started. Excellencies, ladies and gentlemen, Malaysia believes HFLD's platform is crucial in promoting greater synergies, gather more input, sharing experience, negotiate as a group, and develop common interests towards generating multiple benefits. Malaysia reiterates that scaling up of finance for forests is long overdue. Rate Plus was negotiated very intently with high expectation to access the RBP. HFLD countries presented FREL, Forest Reference Emission Levels, but there is no positive signal on predictability of finance. Excellencies, ladies and gentlemen, hence Malaysia hopes HFLD countries would stand united, thereby strengthening the HFLD's voice and visibility to develop innovative financing and increase our investments in climate finance. Thank you very much.
Thank you. And while the delegate of Malaysia is giving the president hand, I want to announce we will not be having a break, but there are drinks available in the foyer for anybody who would like to have a drink or would like to step out. We will be continuing immediately with the statements, all in the efficiency of time for the sake